So you asking me to be your girlfriend?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
You for real?
Yeah.
Hey, plug up. Plug. I don't even understand how the fuck my plug talk. Pick him up in a space cool. I don't let my plug walk.
Hey, yo, what's up, YouTube? I'ma need for y'all to subscribe to my channel and join the Vibe Squad. That's what I'm gonna be calling y'all, all my subscribers. If you already joined, then you already know how lit we finna get.
You talk the good game, now bring your street game, cause that's what I'm bringing.
But listen though, I'm finna be doing my first prank on this channel.
I'm nervous.
I'm about to be doing the I Like You prank on my friend Z. She's supposed to be coming to get me later, and I just wanna tell y'all that everybody already thinks that we like in a relationship or something going on. But we don't, we just friends. But she was saying in the group chat how like niggas ain't shit. How they lack emotions, they don't do nothing for her. So that's when your boy come in and I'm gonna just be like,
what the fuck is going on here?
Baby girl, let me love you.
Baby, you should let me love you, love you.
You know, I think we should like take this to the next level or something. Like, what's good, baby? It's your boy. Yeah, let me text her. I'll go ahead and text her.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
So yeah, I just sent the message. I don't just wait for her to text back. And yeah, so she can confirm that. Hey, where you at?
Just
out of
class.
Oh, you just got out of class. What time you gonna come get me?
Can you drive over here? Or you can't?
Nah, my mama just left.
Alright, I'll be on my way right now, then.
Alright. What time it is, but yeah, I'm setting the cameras up when we get there, and yep.
And men always make some stupid ass decisions, period.
Right.
You need to be
cold. You mad extinct.
Didn't I say you need to be cold? I'm gonna have to say this thing somehow.
Bitches stink.
You want some chips?
Yeah.
I have prepped them up. You can grab them. You want a brownie?
Yeah.
Is you gonna grab your bag of chips or what? Yeah, of course, guys. Don't be that guy.
What the?
Debbie, I can smell and shit. Nobody ever likes that guy. They be like this motherfucker, dog. So I got chicken and bacon in here.
But no, I was thinking, like, so, you know how you said, like, what the fuck is Tommy, like, y'all be, like, going through shit?
Man, yeah. But keep going.
Well, like, you know how we try, like, finna, like, start doing YouTube and shit, right?
Mm-hmm.
I think me and you should do, like, a relationship thing.
Oh, you want to? Like, make it look like we're together or
nah,
what?
Like, really be together.
Oh, you want people to think that we go together?
No, like, we are together type shit.
So you asking me to be your girlfriend?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
You for real?
Yeah.
Oh, so we can get, like, famous off our relationship. That's
whatever.
I mean...
So what are you saying?
I don't know what the fuck to say. Like, we be scamming though.
Scamming? Like credit card scamming?
Scamming our audience. We be scamming our audience though.
Well, You know, like Chris and Queen, or like
they got famous off
DK 4L type of thing. Like, and you know, you say like these niggas like show lack of emotion. Like, I got emotion, and you know, like you say these niggas ain't shit. Like,
you some shit.
I mean, I work. I, you know, we got the same goals and aspirations. Like, let's do this. Like,
oh my gosh, I can't tell if you for real or not. So I'm just gonna laugh it off. Like, sorry, no, but are you just for real though? You for real, for real?
Yeah, I'm dead ass.
Like, you want my boyfriend for real, for real?
Yes, I'm like so silly.
Like, my nigga.
Like, when motherfuckers act, like, when motherfuckers see you, they see me type shit, except for, like, when you're at school and shit. Like, getting a job. Like, I don't know if we should get a job together, because, like...
I told you you can go work at somewhere.
That shit never works out.
I'm just gonna tell you the truth. Like, it'd be for fake, though. That's all I'm saying. Because, yeah. Like, the way where I'm at, like... Our relationship, me and Tom's relationship, is really unexplainable. It is. Like, that's my best friend. So.
Wow. It didn't seem like it when he was over here the other day.
I know, we complicated. But that's because of the young lady. But I'm willing to sell the dream, though. I'm willing to. How about we just do. How about we break the charts with being best friends?
No. No, because then I got my real best friend going to get pissed.
Who is your real best friend?
Shanika Jennings.
But she won't be as cute as us. She won't have the same goals, the same aspiration.
Wow.
We're cute together.
That's true. That's what I'm saying. We might as well just like be boyfriend and girlfriend. Like, teamwork makes the dream work.
But like I said, though, we'd be lying.
We don't have to lie, though. I understand what you and Tommy got going on, but
right. So you gonna deal with what me and Tommy got going on?
No, that shit gotta stop.
Exactly, and like.
Oh, you're saying you don't want? Okay, well.
I'm saying like.
That nigga lives in Saginaw, so.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's. I'm just saying.
Long distance. Hands up, don't shoot.
I love where you're going with this. I do. I really do. And if I wasn't so complicated in this relationship, like, I would totally jump over.
I'm just saying, like, ever since we was, like, in LA and stuff, it's just been. Good vibes and stuff. You be on my ass, I be on your ass. Like, feel like we compliment each other. Like, we've been doing great. Like, you see, like,
we are in the public eye, we look great together. But this is what I'm saying, though.
Like, people already think we like been dating.
Didn't I tell you that's what they're gonna think?
Wow, what's wrong with that?
I'm just saying. But then I tell you that you talking about no, they're not. No, the fuck they're not.
And then I was like, so what if they did? And he was like,
I'm just saying, though. Like, I'm going to be 100 with you. Like, I'm being 100 with you. Like, 1,000, 1 million with
be
you.
Be 1,000. Oh,
like,
million.
Tommy and me is just complicated. Like, where we at, I can't explain it. So, I really couldn't even be like, I couldn't even do you like that. Like, that's petty as fuck. So, what I think we can be is best friends.
No.
In the public eye, we're always
but
together,
I don't
all
be best
that
friend,
other
though.
Stuff.
Because I already have a best friend.
But that's what a girlfriend is. Like, we supposed to be best friends.
First,
if I'm your girlfriend, I want to be your best
like,
friend over
like
your
be,
best friend, though.
Like,
that's what I'm saying, though.
What if
like,
we be like something else?
What's something else, though? What else is there?
Like, other than best friend, and then, like, maybe leave. Like, if you and Tommy don't work out, like, one day you just be like, I'm through with this nigga.
Mm-hmm. You can see me as your girlfriend for real?
Yes!
Yeah.
I be looking rough and shit, like, sorry, no, I'm just saying, but, so that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying, too, though. If you said this is something else, so what's something else before you start going with somebody? You're in a friendship, right?
Yeah.
So you need to tell your best friend that you got a new best friend, that's all I'm saying. Like, I don't know what else to tell you right now, but to tell your best friend that you got a new best friend, and then we don't see. Because I want to call my best friend so bad, because you don't understand.
No,
oh, so you were asleep.
I was. You swear to God.
I'm just done, Marion.
What did I do?
Come on over. You want to be up the street? Come on over. Right, Roman. Roommate, I'm just trying to figure out what the fuck my actual roommate.
I don't know if you sleep all day anyways. You would never see me.
Yeah, that's gonna bother me because bitch is lonely. That's the only fucking reason why I wanted a roommate in the first place, so I didn't have to be so fucking lonely.
Karen.
Huh?
Did she call you back like in a minute? Because we was having a private, good discussion.
All right, fuck
y'all.
Fuck you.
Get out.
All right.
But yeah, like, I really think we can get famous, and like, I feel like that'd be like the key to our success type shit.
But then, you know, like, everybody breaks it up.
Not DK4L.
What up, DK gang?
DK4L gang.
What the fuck is DK4L, though?
Chris and King, Deer and Ken.
Oh, them. See?
Like, they started just like basically how we started, actually. Like,
best friends.
No. They started off as
close friends.
Not best friends, close friends.
So we gonna start off as close friends?
We can, and then if it leads to something real, like, baby, you should let me love you. No, no,
I don't know if you're serious.
I'm being dead, like, I'm so.
Cause ain't no nigga ever cut into me like this before.
Well, maybe that's what you mean, is a nigga that cut in? That's not, like, I mean, like, what's the worst you can say? Like, hell no or something? Like,
who, me?
I mean, anybody, like, pretty much.
I don't know. Is this recording?
That is funny.
No, it's not recorded.
So why I say 351, 52, 53, 54, 55, 66. Why I say count up?
I'm about to show you what it's doing. When I delete all of my old videos, as they're crunching down the time that I can record. So I can record for 3 minutes now and however much to say. Like 4:17, so it's crunching it down. Like, that's why this red light blinking. Because it's deleting stuff.
Cause what is you doing?
Let me rinse this off. Let me go ahead and rinse it off. Hands up, don't shoot.
Mm-hmm. Shots will finish your fucking fire around this bitch. Because you want to play games.
What's the most?
All you got to do is say no. And then you got to say, come on. And then somebody got to say, come on, man, I think you should leave. And then you're going to say, I'm not going anywhere. And then that's just that.
But I just think you should be my girlfriend. Like, like, stop trying to change the subject.
Like, I'm not, though. Like, I'm just telling. I just told you, though. Like, I just told you what I just told you.
I said what I said.
No, I'm for real, though. Like, I'm telling you the truth, though. Like, you would be disappointed. Like, I can't be serious with you right now. And I'm just
because
telling you.
Because you were Tommy.
Because I'm still with Tommy.
We can get rid of him, though. For real.
It's not that simple, though. You gonna get rid of old girl?
Who?
Your baby.
Who's my baby? Only baby I got
Sanders.
Is. Wow!
Mm-hmm.
Yes!
I told you, Cortez. If you want to be in a fake relationship, that's what it's gonna be. It's gonna be fake right now. Until I know for sure where I stand with Tommy. And then eventually it probably can get realistic, but.
Yeah.
You for real, though? Like, you for real?
I'm so serious, like.
Like, you for real? For real, for real. Like, you for real, for real, for real, for real. Because if you for real, for real, for real, for real, I guess I could think about it.
No, I'm just playing. I've been recording this whole time.
Quit playing.
That real life, man, please.
Niggas swear.
So, Her family just walked in, and as we were finishing, well, as I was finishing my prank, but yeah, anything you want to say?
Yeah, niggas got me up in this motherfucker. I was really convinced that he wanted to mess with me.
I'm a good actor.
But it's cool though, because I'm gonna get him anyway.
This shit dead as fuck. I thought he was real.
All right, Bob Squad, that is it for my first video. I hope y'all liked it. Give me a big thumbs up. Yeah, I got more pranks on the way, and I guess I just started a prank war, so I guess I gotta get ready.